Hey guys, today we're going to be doing a short throw shifter install on this 2000 BMW 540i. So let's see how it goes. Nice knife.
Yeah, where are the pliers?
Turn it off. 2,000 years later.
That looks like it's in from up here. Okay guys, so we just finished the short throw shifter install. Feels great. Now we're gonna do valve cover gaskets too. Here we go.
I think I'm going to switch all those two.
Okay, hold them up.
Now to add the finishing touch. It's all complete. This is going to be the first startup. Okay, so the valve cover gaskets are done. Car runs well, no more oil leaks. We did a lot today. We got the shifter linkage done. We did clear tail lights. I didn't film anything, but we did the clear tail lights. Here's the factory ones. And we did the valve cover gaskets. And that's it for this upload. You guys like it? Press the like button, subscribe for more content. Have a good day and see you next time. Pew!